The Wisconsin DHS is saying they support the new guidelines suggested by the CDC. Yesterday, you'll recall, the CDC recommended that everyone wear masks inside, regardless of their vaccination status. Now, Deputy Secretary Julie Van Dyke says that the seven-day average of cases has been trending upwards lately, and that's a concerning trend within DHS. She says that 98% of cases have been from people who are unvaccinated or haven't completed their series.